Why should you use Gardevoir?
I'll give you three reasons. One, she's a female. Two, she's not a boy. And three, and most importantly, she's a girl!